This is the SoCal Update. I'm Kara Santa Maria. Every vote counts in the California governor recall election, which is looking to be very tight. It's Thursday, August 19th. Recent polls suggest California's recall election is close, very close. KPCC's Libby Denkmann has been following. So Libby, what's the latest?
Well, Governor Newsom is waging an awareness campaign and a turnout campaign for the September 14th election. He swept across the state over the weekend, including stops in LA for rallies with Latino and labor leaders. And Newsom's message has been not so much defending his own record as governor, but more a wake-up call for Democratic voters. The governor said yesterday during a Planned Parenthood forum that Republicans are very energized for the recall, while Democrats aren't paying as much attention to this outlier odd-year election. And we've seen that borne out in polling. Registered Democrats outnumber Republicans in California by a margin of 2-1, but likely recall voters skew more conservative than the electorate as a whole. Newsom is also ringing alarm bells that radio host Larry Elder, the top polling Republican, holds views that are much more conservative than the average Californian. Elder has promised to end vaccine mandates and masking restrictions. Newsom tied that to Trump and Trumpism, and he points out that a Governor Larry Elder would have the power to fill vacancies like the U.S. Senate and judges' seats, as well as exert a line item veto in the budget.
Ballots are arriving in people's mailboxes as we speak. What should they know?
That's right. County election officials are mailing ballots to all 22 million registered voters in California for the recall. And you can send that ballot back in the mail, no postage required. You can drop it off at a secure ballot drop box, or in-person voting will start in LA and Orange counties on Saturday, September 4th.
Thanks, Libby.